What's up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lazy Music Reacts. I'm Tony, and this is...
Lazy Toy Kid, aka Estrella.
Yay. We've never reacted to this band before, but I've listened to them. Well, I don't know if it's never. I have to go look. I have to go back and look. But I don't feel like it's gotten a lot of publicity compared to like our Baby Metal or Passcode videos. In any event, Bring Me the Horizon, all the way from England. They're a post-metalcore, post-hardcore band. I'm hugely a fan of their music and their evolution from the deathcore to kind of where they're at right now. So we're going to take a look at Paradise Eve. I highly recommend that you guys go check out the original video in the description.
And our channels and his channel and his other channels video and
we'll do that stuff at the end.
Okay.
We'll do that stuff at the end. So for right now, if you want to watch the original video, just look at that.
And yeah.
But that's it.
The video and this video.
Stay on this video.
The video over okay. there.
Don't breathe on me. I'm a believer in nobody. Won't let me leave cause I've seen something. Hope I don't sneeze, I don't. Really, we just need to feel something. Only pretending to feel something. I know you're dying to run. I wanna turn you around.
Please remain calm. The end has arrived. We cannot see you. Enjoy the ride. This is the moment. You've been waiting for. Don't call it a warning. This is a war.
It's a Paradise Eve. Got a feeling in your stomach cause you know that it's coming for you. Leave your flowers and grieve. Don't forget what I told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lesson? If the suspense that they kill you, something else will.
So, a lot of the visuals and the lyrics, it sounds very much like this song has to do with the pandemic that we're experiencing right now. But I want to set those ideas to rest. That is not the case whatsoever. This song was actually inspired by a video game. Basically, the video game and the novel is called Paradise Eve. So that's where this song comes from, in essence. You have any questions so far?
No, but I have a comment.
Oh, yeah?
It's kind of scary.
It is scary.
I don't really like it.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, so we should hold each other. What?
I'm dipping myself into this thing.
No!
I heard they need better signal. Put chipping pins in the needles. Quarantine all of those secrets in that black hole you call a brain before it's too late. Really, we just wanna scream something. Only pretend to believe something. I know you're baying for blood. I wanna turn you around.
Please remain calm. The end has arrived. We cannot save you. Enjoy the ride.
This is the moment you've been waiting for. Don't call it a warning.
This is a war.
It's a Paradise Eve. Got a feeling in your stomach cause you know that it's coming for you. Leave your flowers and grieve. Don't forget what I told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lessons? If the suspense doesn't kill you, something else will. It's a Paradise Eve.
I definitely like the rock parts better, but the rappy kind of I don't even know what you would even call it, but the rap electronic rap section, essentially the verses, I don't know, I feel like Falling in Reverse does that a lot better. Like their song Monsters, they do that a lot better than Bring Me the Horizon. That's just me.
And she has a lot of arms.
She has a lot of arms.
Why?
She's that goddess in Indian folklore that has a lot of arms.
Washing your hands of this shit anymore.
I feel like what these guys are attempting to do is very much akin to Nine Inch Nails or like even Rammstein to a degree of just shock value in their music video. And for I'm not opposed to that, but it doesn't really add anything to the song. It is scary though.
All the king's tossing and all the king's friends. Don't know the Russians from their pathogen. When life is a prison and death is a doom, they say to want it. This is a war.
Crazy computer graphics, though. What's that? Is that the virus?
It's a parasite. Got a feeling in your stomach because you know that it's coming for you. Then you fall into the grave. Don't forget what I told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lesson? Suspense that they kill you, something else will. It's a parasite. It's a parasite. It's a parasite.
Well then. Oh, it's not over yet.
We cannot save you. We cannot save you. We cannot save you.
There we go. Now, what do you think about that, Astraea?
Scary.
It was scary? What about it? What about it was scary?
Like, some of them had five arms and their faces were combined and they had white eyes.
Yeah, they had the white eyes. I'm not a big fan of the white eyes or the black eyes. Those kind of freaked me out.
Yeah, like...
But a lot of those were computer generated.
You need pupils and, like, the white background.
Yeah. I mean, hopefully.
Yeah.
I just want to point out one more time. That music was inspired by a video game. And I was a little wrong about the facts of the video game. The video game came out in early 90s, 1990s. But when the song came out, it came out around the same time as, as what we're dealing with right now. Well, if you guys have your own interpretation or if you have your own thoughts about Bring Me the Horizon or about this song specifically, Parasite Eve, please leave that in the comment section down below. And Astraea, why don't you go ahead and take it away from now?
Oh, yeah. And there's our channels, his channel, my channel, this video in the description. And yeah, and maybe even asking Astraea.
Yeah, guys, if you have anything, let us know, and we'll see you in the next one. Later.
Bye!